Next one we got in is 84-6, the star-headed one, and she's a next intention there, and one that you know, I like a great deal. And I know Eli wanted another gilt choice lot, and she was going to be on the short list for that, not only because of pedigree, being a next intention, but in terms of how this one's built and where them next intentions are good, that's where she's real good at. In terms of just skull shape, she's still got muscularity and shape and spread up high. She's so good in terms of just the angles of the way she leaves you there. One that we like a great deal here. I think her color pattern is very, very unique as well. She's so captivating and mesmerizing in terms of her look from the side. And I think her maturity pattern, you know, being 8 weeks old to be where she's at right now, we think is very, very good. If you study this one, just in terms of just front leg bone, and then you get in behind her, she's got a stout rear leg for her particular size. The angle of her, you know, length of her hip, we think is very, very good. This is one that, you know, I have very, very high on my list. And I know when guys text and say, hey, give me your top five gilts, this one will be on there every time, because whether it's market, whether it's breeding, I think this one's got the intangibles to do it.